Hello, my name is Hans Rubens. I'm responsible for all the commercial activities of Brouwerij Het Anker. We are a family-owned brewery in the city of Mechelen, the only brewery in the city of Mechelen today, and the sixth generation is active in the brewery as we speak. So we are a brewery with a long-standing tradition in specialty beers, going back to the medieval times, 1471.
And how does Belgian beer and your brewery stay competitive in this very competitive age?
Well, I believe we have been doing very well over the last couple of years in what we do best, making great specialty beers, traditional specialty beers, Belgian style. And that is, of course, still our core business. Of course, there's a lot of innovation as well in the Belgian beer world over the recent years, not only at our brewery, but certainly also in Mechelen. Just a couple of examples is to the beer business, we added another family tradition, which we restarted in 2010, being the distillation of whiskey. So we are the first Belgian brewery making a Belgian single malt whiskey since 2010. And then, speaking of innovation, what we did actually a couple of years ago, we blended our whiskey into one of our dark specialty ales, and this created a new style of beers not known before, the whiskey infused style beers. And our beer won the Citos Beer Festival prize over the last two editions. And also at the World Beer Awards, we received gold medals in the spirit infused style. So I believe when you mix up tradition and innovation, you come to the greatest results, and we believe in Mechelen at the Anker Brewery, that's what we've been doing over the last few years, and that's what make us great and known all over the world in beer lovers' circles.